Welcome to BioNet. I am Altaf. Today I will give some planning and tips how to success, that is how to crack NEET 2023 two-year planning this season. And this motivation only for the students, those who are studying in 11th class. For them, 2 years there for NEET examination. So how to get the success? Success is nothing. Very simple method is there. You follow the success people's the habit, or you take the habit of the success people's, ultimately the success will become to you. Don't run to the success. Okay, student. So what are the good habit of the success people? First thing is the success people's, they never waste the unnecessary times. They won't spend the useless things in their life. So first they avoid. I will say some points. You delete or remove or avoid these things. First thing, the success people, they never watch the television for long periods. Second thing, they are not using the cell phone for continuously for prolonged periods. If it is necessary, then they can use for the few less times only. Success people, they won't chit chat with the students. Or success people are not chit chat with the friends to waste the times unnecessarily. Success people, they always think positive and behave politely with the others. Success people, only one point is there, the focus. Focus to the work, focus to the work to achieve the goal. For achievement of goal, they only the one thing they will focus only for that to work, do hard work. Success people, they won't sleep like Kumbhakarna. So limited time they will give for the sleep. And remaining time they will do their work and focus on the success only. Success people, they won't eat unnecessary things which will damage the health or the health problem. They will limited food they will eat to make that brain sharp and healthy. So these things we can avoid, means ultimately we will get success in NEET 2023. For this 11th class students, those who are now just going for the colleges, in colleges the so many programs are going on, everyday periods are going on, classes are going on, afterwards sometime they are appearing that is skill examination, objective examination, sometime they are just conducting that weekly test or some unit test like that. So this is the regular program. Then how can you just prepare for the NEET? That means I will just plan some. I wrote here, see the first, the 11th class students, first planning. So what the planning? First you prepare timetable. So how means day wise, then weekly and monthly. First you prepare that one timetable in your notebook. After preparation that day, every day you start your work. That is your day. Every day learn the four subject. It may be take four subject, 4 hours. That is extra time you can take for the preparation. Otherwise you take the 3 hours. Biology for 1 hour, physics 1 hour, chemistry 1 hour. How to prepare? Initially start that. So NCERT book. You take that NCERT textbook, learn. Very simple, start with only just 2 to 3 pages every day. Not more than that. 2 to 3 pages every day. You learn line wise and find out the difficult word, underline the not understanding points and find out that answer. So here the preparation, I wrote here the word is learn. So what is the meaning of learn? The difference is the reading and learning. So learn means with understanding. You read one line of the NCERT book with understanding. First you understand the meaning of that sentence. Then find out the important points. Then you just make practice. That is called learn. Learn 2 to 3 pages and mark with pencil. You mark with pencil, you write the date and time. Today you completed 3 lines, write with pencil. Just side of this corner of this textbook, date and time. And next day we continue from there to next day. So afterwards you see that either the regular call is going on, that passes the disturbance, I already said that no time for preparation. But you will get the time. When you will get the time? Time you will get during holidays. Sunday is the one, and next during holidays. Sunday and holidays you plan to prepare minimum 10 to 12 hours. Minimum you can just use the 10 to 12 hours every Sunday and holidays. You forget all the holidays, you forget all the Sundays, you forget all the functions, relatives, house and moving to all these things you forget only for 2 years. And these 2 years you can sacrifice your life only for the focus, for the NEET only. Do hard work with the smart. So Sunday you can use the 10 to 12 hours for preparation. After this you just maintain that, you write in the weekly plans. So how many topics you completed with in this week. So like that the planning will be continuing for the 1 month. One month after you can just continue. If time is there, means you can just make into revise the same thing for next month. Otherwise just go through the new topic. First of all, this very very important is the NCERT book. The NCERT book first you by heart the every line, every chapters according to the weightage of the NEET examination. After by heart, then you will go through the objective. So many objective books are there. So A to Z is there, fingertips are there, Singage is there, Pearson is there, Akash materials are there, LM series are there, and so many reference books are there, objective. So go through that the objective after completion of this. So every day 2 to 3 pages complete after, immediately go through that objective. When you will go through objective, when your time will get, it may be same day, otherwise we come to the Sunday and holidays. So what the portion you completed, go through the objective and practice. Do practice. Practice makes man perfect. So practice is needed for you. Mostly the problematic is the physics and chemistry. We can do practice. Bio means some diagrammatical is there, and some you come to that some topics are there. Calculation part is there for the cell division, and also some calculation part is there in second year, that is genetics, and also the calculation parts are there in transporting plants. So see some plants, some topics you need for practice for the problematic questions. So you like that, you just continue that, and after that 1 month you will get some achievement for that. So 1 month curriculum, you can achieve some part of this topic from these three subject, bio, physics and chemistry, already completed. And how to focus? Focus means regularly. Now this is first year, so you can focus first 11th class topics. So how the topic come is, so what are the topics are going on teaching in the colleges, same topic you start to focus and did at home. And like that, so the first year will be completed with the regular your timetable syllabus college with your own preparation. And don't give the time to discuss unnecessary things, either it may be your colleges, classes or with friends or at home. So one is the first target is your NEET 2022. Do hard work with interest. Without interest you can't do anything. So interest is very very important for you. And you just, if something is that, pain will become. So pain, without pain you can't get gain. So if you follow the points what I say, that definitely you just crack the NEET 2023.